In my final year of university, I did a course on artificial intelligence, and I thought that was just the most incredible thing because you didn't have to strictly tell the computer what to do and it could just learn how to figure out a problem on its own. I thought that was just an incredible thing, and that's what machine learning really is. When I was in high school, I never imagined I'd be working in this kind of field. I was basically just following what I thought would be like the next fun thing to do or the next most interesting thing that I could do, because that's the kind of thing I wanted from a job. I wanted something where I could be problem solving, but also like learning about new things every day. As a machine learning engineer, you come up with algorithms to solve problems that have never been solved before. I think it's really exciting to be working in a job that didn't exist 10 years ago, that you're working on completely new things every week, and a lot of the time you'll be chatting to people and you'll be the expert in the room about that topic because it's such a new thing. It's such a rapidly evolving field, like the stuff that we were doing 3 years ago is out of date now. So I think just that aspect of it keeps it really interesting. It's like something new every few months coming out that like completely changes the game. One month you'll be working with physicists trying to detect something in the solar system, and another month you'll be working with healthcare experts, and then yeah, you may be working on like a self-driving car project. It's just so versatile, and it's such a key component to so many other industries and fields. It's really incredible.